Hi, this is Daniel from GameSkies.net. In this video, you'll learn how to get the broken sword from Red Copse Village entrance, Vestige of Hanelore, in Lords of the Fallen. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating Lords of the Fallen content. All right, let's dive right in. Start from here and follow my lead. Go through the opened gate. Now pick up the broken sword from the ground. And there you have it, folks.